Just turn the mic off so I can hear the sound of all the earrings. I don't know if Peacock is, if Disney will hit much harder. I'll be at Peacock is worse than Disney Plus, and I don't know if it's because it features outside the United States. Is your word of influence Peacock or not Disney Plus? Theme parks. So they have 1.6 billion, worth 5.1 billion. Vision would be big. They didn't have, they would be 151% year over year because they didn't have Beijing last year. This revenue is probably not that much of an increase for Disney. Ten percent in? I don't know. I won't put that much in. Going out 100%. I still enjoy the EA earnings. Everything's up like 96% or whatever. Probably won't even mention that because, like, I have no idea about how it reflects anything. That's 21% up revenue. Some $1 is not up much. Expectations of Disney should go up. I mean, I don't know if stockholders are that interested. Just leave on that for a while and then let you guys read it because I don't quite understand it too much myself.